Scale Analytics uses the Experian Mosaic Segmentation model to help libraries learn more about their patrons and their non-patrons and to segment them into populations of interest. What we're looking at here is the Community Insights dashboard, and we're starting on the Patron Measures tab. You'll see that we give you a ton of information here. We have a number of demographics that we look at the household level, so we provide that for you for both your patrons as well as the full service area, and we also provide you a breakdown across the Mosaic segments in the Mosaic Segmentation model. On the bottom right-hand side, you'll see how many and what percent of patrons fall into each of the Mosaic segments, and the same for the service area. We can understand how many and what percentage of households are categorized into each segment. Now you'll see a few really fun names: Philanthropic Sophisticates, American Royalty, Platinum Prosperity. These are all really interesting names, but they don't give us a whole lot of detail about who they are. So if we wanted to learn a little bit about who each group is, there are a couple different ways we can do that. First, if you click on the Mosaic description, you'll see the tooltip pops up with a link for a Mosaic URL. So if you click on the Mosaic URL, then we'll be brought to a nice summary here. And you'll see that this isn't just a summary of who this particular group is. Philanthropic Sophisticates are mature, upscale couples in suburban homes. We'll see some key features, who we are, which gives a summary of who this group is, as well as marketing channel preferences and technology adoption. If we continue to scroll down through the summary, we'll see a few more data points here, some demographics like head of household age, education, income, and so on. We have some information about how to interpret the numbers we saw above, both the means and the indices. And then we have a nice text description of who this group is, you know, giving you a really good sense of why households are categorized into this group, what they like to do, what their households are like. Now, if we wanted to learn more about this group, we could go into the segmentation portal to learn more about Philanthropic Sophisticates. What we saw here was a really nice summary to give us a good overview of who they are. But if you really wanted to dig in and learn a little bit more about what are some of their household characteristics and what are some of the things they like to do, we would go into the segmentation portal to do that. So going into the segmentation portal here, when you first log in, you'll see this grid and you can click on Understand and you'll see some categories here. We're going to click on Types to get to the more granular Mosaic segments, and we can click on Philanthropic Sophisticates. Now, much of this will look the same because this is some of the information we saw in the summary. But if we go down to the left navigation, the last icon, which looks like a column chart, we can start to dig into individual data points, things like head of household gender, household size, age of children in the household. There's information on how we get by, so things like head of household education and occupation. We see things like how we live our lives. So here we'll see things like arts and entertainment, what kinds of things do these households like to do, leisure activities and hobbies, including things like reading behaviors, as well as other content interest. We can see things about magazine reading and newspaper habits. If we go down to what is our digital life, we can understand how these households use the internet. We can also understand what their technology adoption is like, how we prefer communications engagement channels. So this is a more detailed look at the engagement channel preferences for this particular group. We can also look at social media habits. So what kind of platforms do these groups use and how likely are they to use them? And of course, there's things like how we view the world, like political party affiliation, general attitudes and opinions, media consumption, as well as contributions. If you click around in the portal, you'll see that we have this information for all 71 Mosaic segments. So if you wanted to dig into any individual group, you could certainly do that.